Salam Ramadan! Why don't you try making this Caribbean-inspired goat curry along with crispy fried plantains for iftar?